Grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf and good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it was worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. You had the time of your life.
Coordinator for the district, and I'm currently a counselor at Mission Hills High School. My co-MC is Carlos Gutierrez, a 12th grader, and he is senior class president. Next year he's going to be attending Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, majoring in electrical engineering, whatever that is. He loves traveling to Cancun, and he likes to skate and play soccer, and his favorite periods of the day are math and ASB. We are so excited that you've decided to join us on this Friday night and to support all the programs that we have here at Mission Hills High School. We are featuring some students who represent many teams and different clubs at the school. And we do have some popular staff that are also going to make an appearance. And we have a couple of surprise appearances. I want to especially thank Lori and Donald Falk for their dedication. For their dedication to the success of this event, and especially to Lori for her devotion as Parent Club President for the last 4 years. Okay, Dustin Deutsch, 12th grade.
Jessica Cardoso is a 12th grader.
12th grader.
Yeah. is a ninth grader. Melly Weaver is an 11th grader.
Our next song is a tribute to dads and their daughters. So we have two families that are represented, and we'd love for you to hold your applause, please, until the very, very end. Chef Saramani, he enjoys both of his daughters doing all their favorite things. He has been married 12 years to his prom date, and the date has never ended. She also loves being on the dance team. Give it up for Joe. Another special guest, Todd Marquette, our assistant principal.
Casey Frost. Give it up for Allie. Dixon is a 12th grader.
may I present to you Brad Lickman and David Cochran. May I please have the class of 2012, followed by the rest of the wonderful, wonderful models.
Thank you. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, girl. Yeah.
For you parents out there, you have one child that you got to watch and enjoy and get butterflies and multiply that by 25 for me. Watching all these kids, they did an absolutely fantastic job. You were wonderful to work with. I also real quick want you to know that our entire group that you watched tonight never even had one rehearsal where everybody was together. That's how awesome they are. They're able to pull this show together so beautifully tonight. I'm gonna try to real quick get through the thank yous, Joyce and Carlos, for the wonderful job that they did as our MCs. And the lighting and the sound crew, Ben, Sita, David, and Montana, you guys rocked it. I want to thank the entire fashion show committee. We had people helping with so many different things, ticket sales, bringing snacks, things for the food, selling tickets at lunch, and so on and so forth. I want to thank everybody in the Parent Association that helped with this event. And I want to thank Imana Sky, the salon right down the street, Girls Remember Prom Time, for coming and donating their time so our models just look astonishing tonight. It's just beautiful. Thank you, Imana Sky.
Yeah. Yep.
Do we have the gals from Imana Sky here? I don't know. And Karen Mace. And spend some time up in the lobby. I'd like to thank Mike O'Malley for pinching our program for us. Ashley Axford, she made many trips to Macy's to come and help us with the kids, actually all the models and their fittings. Thank you, Ashley. And the stage set up, it was a parent, Gray Brown. Gray, thank you so much for all your hard work. Gray had to set up and tear down every rehearsal. Every time the partitions and everything had to set up, tear down night after night. So I'm sure he's happy that tonight will be his last night to tear everything down. And I'd like to thank all the staff at Mission Hills for all their encouragement and all calls, and just, we probably drove them crazy, and I'm sure they're gonna be really happy this event is over, but they were all great and supportive. Thank you to Mission Hills and Mission Hills staff. Jenny? I want to thank Jenny Axford. I know we drove her nuts, but she was always willing to just jump and help wherever she was needed, and we're just ever so grateful for Jenny. I'd like to thank Don Vandevet for coordinating the hospitality booth out there. Please go enjoy all the complimentary refreshments and goodies.